looking for a band, you know?
No. I mean, like, where you living?
I'm new in town, so I'm still looking for a place.
You know me? Came out here to be a dancer.
Listen, I can't go back home.
Why?
I know a job you can get where you can make a quick $450 for just a couple hours' work.
Can I help you?
I was wondering if I could get my photo taken.
You know the kind of pictures I take?
Yeah, I know.
You got a few bucks I can borrow for some food.
Hey, where you headed?
I'm just, you know.
You need a ride?
You live here?
That's my boss's place.
I need you to make copies of all these listings.
Hey, is it cool if after I do all this, I just go home?
So many people would love to have your job. You have a free car.
I know.
Nice place to live. But I need you 24/7.
So are you going to stick around?
I've seen your picture before on the internet.
Show me.
Is it your head on someone else's body?
It's me.
So who owns the pictures?
A real lowlife.
So I think you can go straight to the top.
People tell you you're beautiful all the time, don't they?
Yeah, it's good.
I guess I just thought this would turn into something more. You staying here.
If I acted out your fantasy, would you do something for me?
Where are the pictures?
Yeah, my life is a joyless existence. I work, I sleep, I do a bit of pot, basically totally alone and lonely all the time. Are you glad you asked?
Yeah, I am.
Hey,
This is Sammy, dude, the kid's a genius. Sammy, this is Everbright. So, you ready to sing something or what?
Do you two know each other?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Maybe I've just seen a picture of you someplace then.
No, I don't think so.